The League of Migri Governor Okotho Bido will earn his freedom at a cash bail of SH 200,000 or a bond of SH 500,000. This is after Kibra Chief Magistrate Joyce Gandani Friday rejected prosecutors' request to detain him for 15 days to conclude investigations to confirm that three firearms recovered in his home had been used to commit crimes. Chief Magistrate ruled that Mr. Obido was not a flight risk and was unlikely to interfere with known witnesses. The officers who are said to have recovered the weapons are from the IAC, and there is very remote possibility that Obido will be able to influence these officers, she ruled. She, however, warned the governor that should he or his agents interfere with any witnesses, the bond will be cancelled. Hitherto, Mr. Obido was ordered to report to the Directorate of Criminal Investigations DC offices every fortnight. Mr. Obido was arrested Tuesday and has spent two nights at Gigari Police Station, 3 weeks after spending over a month in prison in connection with the murder of university student Sharon Ishino. IAC had raided his three homes to investigate that he used proxies, among them his relatives, to siphon SH 2 billion from the coffers of his county government,